Our greatest fears can lead us to our greatest treasures. And when we have the courage to walk through those doorways of fear, that's where the gifts lie. That's where the magic, the treasure, that's where our life's work lies. But if we don't address the things that are holding us back, whether it's, you know, self-sabotage, not following through on your tasks, not going to the gym when you wanted to go to, not drinking enough water, not eating properly,